Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the language of your Facebook app. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines button at the bottom right of the homepage. Tap on Settings and Privacy and then tap on App Language. Tap on Open Phone Settings. It will automatically open the Facebook settings, but unless you have changed the language before, you won't be able to change it here just yet. You need to tap the back arrow to get back to the main settings, and then tap on General. In General, scroll down and tap on Language and Region. Now, below iPhone Language, you need to tap on Other Languages. Choose a language. I will choose French as it's the first one. Tap on the language and then tap on Keep English or your current language. It will say updating language and then you will have two languages listed instead of one. Now you need to tap the back arrow in the top left two times to get back to the main settings page. Scroll down until you find Facebook and then tap on it to open the settings. A language option will now have appeared in the Facebook settings. Tap on it to open it. Choose the language that you would like your Facebook app to be in, and tap on it to select it. Now, when you open the Facebook app, it will be in the language that you selected. If you want to change it back, you can tap on the three lines button in the bottom right corner. Scroll down and then tap on the settings cog, and then tap on the globe icon. Now the language option will appear right away, and you can just tap on a new language to change it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.